Hey there, guys, it's AirPirateCid, and I am back! Alrighty then, sorry about the long delay, and without further ado, let's go on to Area 5. Anywhom, while I will be falling through... Ow, you stupid fish! It's a surprise fish! It's a surprise because it shoots lasers at you! Apparently in the world of Blaster Master, fish fight back. Anywhom, what I was saying is, as I am falling through this eternal abyss of water, with the background looking like the Twilight Zone or something like that, yay power! My computer has gone out of commission, and so I had to get a new one, essentially. And those little hermit crabs that essentially defy logic by living underwater or something like that. I'm not sure. Anyways, if you get on the same level as them, they will dash at you, so just be forewarned about that. See, like that. I wasn't anywhere near it, but it still tried dashing at me. Oh, come on, die. There you go. But with my old laptop being out of commission, I have a new laptop now, and I finally got caught up in Blaster Master. I'm still trying to get caught up in Final Fantasy, and those videos will be returning shortly, but I'm going to finish Blaster Master before continuing Final Fantasy, because trying to do two Let's Plays at the same time, kinda stressful, especially with my work schedule. Come on, die, fish! There you go. Yeah, throughout this whole entire area, you really will be playing as Michael. And he is swimming, which he apparently cannot do in the overhead view, like the bird's eye view. Come on, give me power. Yay! I love you, fish. You're my new dead best friend. Oh, wait, what about you? Are you my new dead best friend? No, you're not. I'm happy you're dead. Ow! Oh, crap. Oh, crap. No, this is no good. I'm getting ganged up on by four of these old things. Oh, where did that one come from? That thing was hiding behind that coral bush. That thing was a ninja fish. But now it's a dead ninja fish, and that fish was shooting lasers from its bumhole. From its butthole. Ow! Stupid crab. Oh wait, no, I'm going the wrong way. Damn it. Okay, let's try this again. No! You missed me. But now, we go over here. Do not go by my first example, because if you do, you will only run into those crabs that will try to dash at you and murder your face. And that's no good. Because I think that you would prefer your face not to be murdered. Okay, cannot get up too high, because if I do, that crab will dash. And that fish was not generous enough to give me any power. What a jerk. But that one was. That one was very nice. How about you? Yay, you're nice too. Alright, I think that we're all done here. Moving. Okay, whoa, that thing was like shooting from its butt and its forehead and then its face. Alright, there we go, that's where I want to go. And also, whenever I was getting caught up, whoa, you almost hit me. Whenever I was getting caught up, yes, I got the ultimate laser, which is a rainbow gun, which shoots through everything and annihilates anything. It is the most powerful gun in the game, and it is my favorite, of course, because it's the most powerful. Anyways, I refuse to fight the upcoming boss without this thing, or at least a very, very decent powered up weapon. So, yeah, that's another reason why I decided to play through the game, besides, you know, the fact that my computer died. And as you can easily tell, it can shoot through walls. Aha! Look at that! That thing is no longer existent. Alright, let's try this. Whoa! No, doggy! No! You shot me! No! I lost my laser power up! Crap! Oh well, I'm pretty sure I'll find another one, hopefully. No. Good. I still have my laser. Okay. I know that there are more doggies down here. Or little robot dogs that look like a robot, or it looks like some kind of droid from Star Wars. I don't know, maybe I should start calling them dog droids. Okay, come on. No! Oh, that came close. Oh no! 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 Crap! I want my ultimate laser, dammit. Okay, let's try it again. Don't get shot. Do not get shot, Jason. Don't get shot. Whoa! That came close. That came way too close. Come on. Ah, crap, he's not gonna come over here, is he? Nah, I did not think so. Fine, we will do this. Haha. Grenades for the win. Alright, come on. Please. Please give me a gun. For the love of God, give me a gun. I do not want to fight the red lobster without it. And I got one. Yay. Alright, here we go. It's time for boss time. Say hello to the red lobster, which I will ambush with grenades. Because he is just generous enough to sit there and take it for the first few seconds. But then after that, you kind of got to shoot at him and, yeah. Pretty much that's how you go. This is how I get my lobsters at Red Lobster. I find the lobster with the most fight in him, and after that I start shooting his face with a laser. Until he is dead, and then I will eat him. Come on, this is just a battle of patience. If you have the ultimate weapon, or if you have the highest gun, then it will automatically pierce through all of his armor, and pretty much you just have to sit here and just shoot him until he's dead. Ah, he's starting to use more acidic bubbles. Come on. Hurry up and die. I'm hungry and I want to eat you. Or in particular, I want to eat your face. And for those of you who have played Castlevania Portrait of Ruin for the Nintendo DS and you know the attack acidic bubbles, I congratulate you. That is where I got the reference from, because these green bubbles are very, very harmful to me. Just like acidic bubbles! Okay, come on. I'm gonna chance it and I'm gonna move up here in a second. I wanna find the right opportunity because he does pause for a brief moment. And now he's starting to shoot more. No! Crap! I lost it! No! Wait a second, let's try something. This might play in my favor. Yes, it does play in my favor. Just start attacking from the side and it will circuit. Wow, I never knew that. The bullets will actually run around his claw and deal damage to him. That's awesome. And the red lobster is dead. Now I get to eat my lobster. Or not. Man, that was a gigantic lobster. I'm pretty sure that can end some of the country's hunger. I don't know. Alright, now that we have the new ship part, we get to swim all the way back to the Sophia the Third. And I don't even think that was proper grammar. Oh well, whatever. Die, fish! Yay, you gave me power! Once again, I have a new dead best friend. No, you did not give me power. You are not my dead best friend. Whoa! This is bad. I'm getting... Ah, crap. No! All of my power has gone to waste. Oh well. At least I got one power up. Come on. Give me power. Yay! Now I'm less likely to die. And whenever I'm less likely to die, that means I'm happy. And if I'm happy, then so should you. Or you should be happy too, viewers. I'm sorry, trying to play and avoid death at the same time is kind of making my brain multitask so I can't really form sentences properly. Sometimes. Oh, come on! What the? I can't even swim up there! Fine, let's just swim down here. Make sure they vanish. Yes, it worked! Haha! And we have several surprise fish right here. And all three of them gave me power-ups. Aren't they just so generous? I mean, I have to shoot them in the face for them to give me the power-up, but I get my power-up anyways. Huzzah!
Huzzah!
Don't ask me what that voice was, because I don't know. Alright, continuing back to Sophia the Third. Whoa! Quit trying to shoot me. I'm just trying to swim back. I'm sorry that I killed your brethren earlier, but I have no interest in killing you. Leave me alone! Alright, we're almost there. We're almost there. Don't die, Jason. Don't die. Yay, power! Now I'm pretty sure I won't die. Okay. Alright, to the third of the Sophia! Now we have full power. Alright. And the power-up that we get is the propeller, which means that our tank can now fly, and it can swim. So it's like a tank submarine jet thing, I don't know. Anyways, look at the freaking propeller. It looks like a battery, or no, not a battery. It looks like something that you would plug into the wall outlet. I don't know. And now we get to move on up here. Yay! No, don't shoot me. Yay, give me power. I want the power. And there we go. The controls to get the controls to try and maneuver the propeller is so awkward. You have to, like, hold the jump button. And then, well, after you jump, pretty much you hold jump to swim fast. And I'm trying to avoid dying, but it's failing. Oh, wait, come on. Yay! Now dying is not failing. Or wait. Not dying is not failing. There we go. Alright. Die, fish! You have shot me one too many times. Let's just swim on up here. Whoa, that was close. Oh, come on, I can't even shoot you unless if I, like, fly up to your level. You stupid fat orbs of floatingness. Quit it! I just want to get out of here. I don't like the water. The water is not my friend. Ow! No, for some odd reason, a line from Finding Nemo just now popped into mind. Fish are friends, not food. Well, apparently to Jason, they're not friends or food. They're just jerks. Jerks that get shot and then die. Ah, this is an interesting background. It looks like half of Atlantis with all the pillars and stuff. A lost civilization that has drowned. Thanks a lot to the freaking surprise fish. Alright, there we go. Let's just swim on up here. No! You attacked me, surprise fish. And I had high hopes for you of becoming my new best friend. Which, seeing as all three of you gave me a power-up, you're all my new dead best friends. Alright, keep on going. Just keep swimming. I don't remember that tune from Finding Nemo, or the whole entire tune. I know it goes something like, just keep swimming, or something like that. Yay, power up! Yay, dead crab! Yay, dead fish! You know, I just now thought, deceased crab. I love his Let's Plays. Deceased Crab is a good Let's Player. Alright, there we go. Also, I used my hover. I did not want to use hover. No, stop using hover. Stop wasting it. Those rocks are a lie. They will kill you if you let them. Alright, there we go. Keep on going down here and avoid the surprise fish attacking you, which I am not doing. Haha! And now we're back at where we started. Ow! Quit it! Yay, power! I want power! I just keep going up here. There we are. Aha, fish, you cannot shoot me up here. I am mightier than you. But I am not mightier than the crabs, apparently, because they actually managed to hit me. Ow, and so did the rock. Welcome to Area 6, people. As you can easily tell, it is ice. And this is gonna be a not-so-fun stage for me. Ha 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 ha. Anyways, it's good to be back, and, well, thank you all for watching this episode of Let's Play Blaster Master. I will see you in part 5, where we will travel the ice!